If he truly loves you, then he'll surely do this. When a person loves you truly, that love can be seen in their actions clearly. They end up doing such things which makes us believe in their love. Be the way they talk, or the conversations, the way they walk with us, or the way they treat us in one way or another, they show us that they are madly in love with us. Now, it happens most of the times that you guys end up fighting with each other, so just in case if they have done something wrong, then they'll surely come and apologize to you, keeping their ego aside. Those who are egoistic and always end up showing their ego when it comes to apologizing to you, their love get disappeared in that ego. A person who truly loves you kills their ego for you and for this relationships because you are more important than their ego. They never ever insult or disrespect you, no matter what happens, how much things get worse, they never disrespect you. Respect can be seen in someone's eyes, intentions and their actions. Even if they are mad at you, they know their limits, they'll never cross their limits no matter how much the moments get heated up. Their hearts will always show care towards you even if you guys are not talking and something goes wrong with you, they'll leave everything behind just to handle you. You'll never have to beg to them for their time and attentions. Even if they are busy in some work, they'll surely get some time for you from their busy schedule. From them being with you is most important thing, they'll have a fear of losing you and it will be visible in their care, their possessiveness and insecurity. You'll always feel protected in their arms, their hugs will make you feel like you are at the safest place in the world, it will feel like home. They'll miss you when you are away from them and they will love you when you are with them. Now it's not gonna be goody-goody always, there will be times when things will not be working out, when fights and misunderstandings grow up in your relationships, when the real examination of you guys begin to see if you guys can survive the bad times just like you survived the good times together. That will prove the stability of that poison at you as well, then what you guys are doing to strengthen your relationship and how you are handling the situation. If you are giving up on that them or not, or they are giving up on you or not. All this will get proved and that's all matters. Who's staying by your side in your bad phase and who is leaving you, you will know that too. So if they are still with you even in that phase as well, then it means your choice was right, you are with the right person. Every person and relationships have some flaws, but what matters is if you are ready to accept each other's imperfections and still make a healthy and perfect relationships out of it. If yes, then amazing, but if no, then you really need to rethink about your relationship.